What was the main purpose of this event today?
It was to bring awareness to sexual assault.
And what did you want people that attended to get out of the situation?
Basically being aware of any situation where they might find themselves either in sexual assault, or if they have friends or someone who can come to them and talk to them about it, and now they know what information to help help them as they go through it.
And what advice would you give people that weren't able to attend but will watch the video?
The advice that I would give them is just for them to be aware of their situation. If they do know, or if they are in some situations like that, then being able to look at this film will help them to see, okay, if someone is approaching me, or I know that it's acquaintance the majority of the times with sexual assaults, then I know now I'm going to start paying attention. Even when I go out with people who I say are my friends, you know, I'm not going to put myself in situations or allow myself to be in situations where someone could take advantage of me.
And what's your take on sexual assault?
I have so much take on sexual assault, being a girl and being raised into it and having to deal with city life and knowing that I can't walk somewhere in the dark to my car by myself without being nervous. So I think sexual assault is something that we all need to talk about bluntly, because there's a problem and women didn't start it.